Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Watson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from Liga Uno. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
The lineup then for the hosts.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. The three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
And now they get the ball rolling. They're getting stuck in. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Keeping their opponents moving and guessing. What can they do from here? Well, they took care of the situation defensively.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see, but you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Moving the ball effectively and unable to pick out a teammate, and that'll be a throw. Being pressed hard. Troppa. This looks interesting. Real defensive commitment there. Good pressure high up the pitch. And options in the centre. A cut back.
Yeah.
So 2-0 now. Tanase. Defending to bring it to an end. Keeping the ball moving.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Pass under no real pressure.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
He could pick out a teammate. Good looking attack. A last piece of defending. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, an honest assessment, Stuart, would be that he hasn't really been on top of his game in attack.
He just hasn't been able to affect the game so far. He hasn't had too much of the ball, but even when he has, he's not looked threatening.
Teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And Saeed in possession. It's a neat move. Offside by a fraction. Going forward well here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Dropa. How can he take them on and beat them? Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. Can someone get on the end of this? Making sure nothing came of it. Twenty minutes to go. Tanase. Saeed. Well, it's almost over, but not quite. The fans still with a bit of nail biting to do, Stuart.
Well, they should have had this wrapped up long ago. Some of their football has been excellent. They're going to need to be resilient in these final few minutes to get their much-deserved victory.
Time for a change there. Possession of the ball with authority. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Using his strength to shield the ball.
Well, he'll certainly be pleased to see the flag go up there, because that was a poor miss.
And the play stopped. They will make the change now. Totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. Well, no problems defensively. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Yes, Derek, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game, with chances at both ends, but they probably just about edged it overall and deserved the result in the end.
Well, he often cuts the figure of a thinking person's footballer. And Stuart, he's thought his way throughout this match.
Well, I thought he was excellent. Not only did he score a good goal, but his general play was outstanding. He certainly played a major part.